first memory through every step of my journey. It seems that music was part of every important event of my life. Every place we called home, from a snug log cabin to a red brick house to an apartment over a grocery store, an office building, a one-room sod house, they all had music in it. My family loved singing, and Mary and Pa had the skill to play an instrument. My first memories are of traveling in a covered wagon my Pa had filled with all of our things and looking out over the vast prairie. We traveled for days, for weeks, for months, just the four of us in the wagon, and our dog Jack walking on behind. When we stopped in the evening to camp for the night, Pa would bring out his fiddle box and play us a tune. Pa played so that we could have a good time, and he played to send us to sleep. Pa even played his fiddle with the birds. He would wait until the evening, until the birds and the animals quieted down some. And when he heard the song of a single nightingale, he would answer it on his fiddle strings. And we were returning to our first home, Ma said. My first home in Wisconsin. But even though we were returning home, I didn't remember living there before.